All right, quali went pretty well. Qualified P4, only about 3/10 off of my PB. So, car number 16 in this one, and let's see how she goes. I do like this track, so I'm hopeful. I'm hopeful. Should be some good racing at least.
14 laps. The track temp is 37. The air temp is 26 Celsius. Okay, Justin, be ready. Go, go, go.
Cold tires now.
Left side. Clear left. Left side. Still there. Clear left.
That was tight, really tight. Do I go for it here? I think the answer might be yes.
All right. Still there. Still there. Clear right. Right side. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear right.
Come on, Justin. Don't let him get away.
Okay, reset, reset. I have no idea where you are, dude. frick. That was a little naughty, sir. That was a bit naughty.
That's a new fastest lap for Toledo, 153.8. Justin, don't let this guy distract you. They're quicker than us entering running up.
Ooh. It's gonna put me under a little bit of pressure. Oh, that's it. That's a pass made by him.
Car right. Hold your line. Stay right. Car left. Hold your line. Clear left. On your left. Clear left.
These guys are starting to piss me off a little.
Gap 2, peg lap ahead is now 0.3. Come on, get your head back into it. Keep it smooth. Focus on these lines. V6. That lap was at 155.4.
On your right. Hold your line. You're in the middle, three wide. Hold your line. Clear right. Right side. Still there. Hold your line. Still there. Hold your line. Still there. Hold your line. Clear all round on your right.
Shit. It's fun while it lasted. I can get him back. I can get him back. Come on.
Still there. clear right. Car right, clear right. On your right. Still there. Clear right. On your right. Hold your line. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear right.
Settle it down, boys. Let's go.
That was 155.5.
That was absolutely brutal.
Five.
All right.
Fun race, really good result.
V6, that's it, we're done.
You know, I wish there was a little more action for more of the race, but it is what it is. And any time you get to drive Sebring, at least for me, is a treat. Anyways, yeah, looks like I moved up about 64 I rating. According to this, it'll be close. So I'm within striking distance of 2K again, hopefully on the next race. So second race, it is, the first race was over 2,000 rated. It might have been 2,300 if I remember right. You can go back and look if you really care. And this one is under 2,000. And I set a PB in this one by like 0.2. And so far, I'm sitting P3. We'll see what I am when I get on the grid. But yeah, anyways, just goes to show you, sometimes the quick guys aren't always in split one. Or maybe there's just not as many drivers who signed up, so maybe this is the only split. That probably makes more sense. Anyways, hopefully this goes as well or better. Hopefully I can move forward, although I'm not sure I will be able to with the time set in front of me. So we'll see. Anyways, yeah, let's roll.
14 laps, P3. Get ready, keep your nose clean. For it.
Right side, clear right. On your right. Clear right, on your right. You're in the middle, three wide. Clear left, clear all round. Clear right.
Where did you want me to go, buddy?
Clear all round, on your left. Clear left.
And I hope I got no damage. Kind of feels like I have damage.
Right side. Hold your line. Clear right.
See license guys anywhere near me.
All right. Still there. Still there. Play right.
Ah. Oh, okay. We're all right. Thank you, Jared, for not hitting me. Woo! Man, I feel like I got no grip. Could be just cold tires, but I think I got a little damage.
Sixth place.
Clear left. Left side. Hold your line. Still there. Hold your line. Clear left.
Okay, let's go. With my graphics, but there's always some orange ball art there I see out of the corner of my eye, kind of blinking at that corner. try to point it out next lap. And if anybody knows how to fix that in iRacing, let me know. Okay, head down, let's go. Come on.
The leader's just done a 153.8. The guy in front has just done a 153.5. You've just done a 155.7.
It's this corner on the next left. Yeah, see, it flashes in and out there.
Track temperature's rising. It's now 32 Celsius.
Trips me out every lap.
1.8 seconds.
My overreaction to that crash let Jared into the slipstream.
Line getting closer. The gap's now 0.8.
What am I doing?
Stay between the lines, please, Justin. The reactor blank ahead is now 1.0.
Oh. It's watching the mirrors too much. Ah, frick. Let me see now. I got 2.4 rated driver in front, 1.9 behind. Ah. I need help to gain a position back. Oh, what a... That's disappointing.
Time is at 153.0.
I just realized
okay,
that.
Just in, the next car is Francis.
That's a 1X. I should have had a 0X this race. Ah, well. All right, P6. Could have been worse.
B6, there's the checkered flag.
And it was pretty good. Pretty good race there. There was several laps where there was three of us there that were like 1.2 seconds apart from each other, and it was just lap after lap after lap. Maybe a couple of tenths would change hands either side. But that was it. A little spin. Not a spin. A missed braking point. Cost me two positions. I have a feeling I was going to get caught by it for a loss of one, but it is what it is. Anyway, fun race. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. Catch you next time.